The next question comes from Omari, who asks, does wanting to be right prevent you from being truthful? Good question. Makes me think, what is my priority? Is my priority honesty, or is my priority being right? That's a big question to ask yourself. For me, it's definitely honesty, truthfulness. Being right feels like a short-term win, short-term gain. Someone else thinks that I'm right, but it won't even hold anything. It won't even feel good if I was not honest in what I said. How can you even be right if you're dishonest? It doesn't work that way, I don't think. If it doesn't have the genuineness, then I don't think it can be effective. But yeah, important question. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.